What is it about the town themes in Gen 1 that are just so darn relaxing? Hello everyone, Golden Tails Geek here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokémon Yellow. In the last episode, Pikachu Faraday here grew to like us. We did a rival battle and caught a temporary party member. Okay, stop talking, Pikachu. I caught a temporary party member, and then I caught a Mankey because he's going to come in handy for the first gym. And, yeah. And, I also caught a lot more Pokemon than that, but, you know, and also Faraday's level 10 now, so he's gonna be pretty good. I think we're pretty good for what we're gonna be doing in this episode, which is basically departing Viridian City and heading towards the Viridian Forest, so we can head to Pewter City and face the first gym leader. So, that'll be fun. Hopefully it all works out. Anyway. Let's just continue onwards. You have to roam far to get new kinds of Pokemon. Look for types outside of Viridian Forest. I'll keep that in mind. Thanks. Are you going to Viridian Forest? Be careful, it's a natural maze. That it is. That it is. Anyway, let's continue onward. I came here with some friends. They're out for Pokemon fights. Oh, well. I'll keep that in mind. Thanks. Anyway, let's head over here real quick and get into a fight. Yeah, you can find... Yeah, that's a Metapod. It's the evolved form of a bug Pokemon that you can also find in here called Caterpie. And it's like three levels shy of when it's supposed to be evolving into Metapod, but whatever. Anyway, let's get over here and find a Pokeball. That's kind of nice. Yeah, you can also find wild Pidgey in here, which are kind of annoying. You can also find a wild Pidgeotto in here, which is kind of funny, actually. Oh, Jesus. Switching to Faraday so it'll give me more of a chance to escape. Alright. Leave me alone. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh my god, so many random encounters. Ooh! A Caterpie! Okay, you know what? I kind of want to get a Caterpie from my Pokédex, so I'm gonna weaken it here, so I can be extra careful. Let's just scratch it. Be careful. No critical hits, please. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna switch to Faraday now. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Thunder wave him, Faraday. I always like to rely on Thunder Wave for paralyzing Pokemon when I have Pokemon. Alright, now let's use the Pokeball we just acquired and snatch him up. There we go, perfect! That went a lot smoother. Yeah, it reads a horrible stink to protect itself, yeah. No, I don't want to give any name to Caterpie. Anyway. I think just to be on the safe side, I'm going to head back to the Pokemon Center and heal up Mankey and also deposit Caterpie into the PC. So, back in a tick, folks. Okay, we're back, folks. And, I forgot to mention this, but actually in, unlike in Red and Blue, in Pokemon Yellow, you cannot find Wild Weedle in this, in Viridian Forest. So, that's something to keep in mind. Because, you know... Apparently, that's kind of based off the whole bit in the anime where Ash was trying to capture a Weedle, and then it got away before he could capture it, so... But anyway, let's head over and talk to this girl here.
Hi, do you have a Pikachu?
What do you think that thing is following behind me, a Lugia? Seriously. But anyway... She has got a female Nidoran, so I'm gonna have Mankey sent out and then have Faraday take care of it. You really think Growling's gonna make a lick of difference when I have a special attack right off the bat? I mean, seriously. Really? Okay. Fair enough. If that's what you want, how you want to play it. Anyway. I can't remember if you fight this girl in the, Red or Blue, but, you know, whatever. It is what it is. And yes, I want to change Pokemon. I want to switch out to Mankey here. Alright, back to Faraday. Alright, Thundershock him. Oh, okay, lowering defense, yeah, that's actually a pretty sound strategy right there. Too bad your Nidoran, your male Nidoran fainted before I could, take it.
Oh no, really?
Yeah, really. Anyway. I looked forever, but I could never find a Pikachu here. That's because you're not in Pokemon Red or Blue, which have wild Pikachu here in Viridian Forest, so, yeah. I actually did capture one for my team in red and blue, so Fire Red and Leaf Green and all that. I ran out of Pokeballs to catch Pokemon, which you should carry extras. Well, I've got plenty of extras right now, so I'm good. Thank you, I'm good. Oh, we've got a fight going on now. Hey, you have Pokemon! Come on, let's battle them! Alright, fair enough. I'm ready to... Oh, we've got Bug Catchers. And they've got Caterpie as well. I'm happy with the Caterpie I caught, but whatever. Anyway. Thundershock, Thundershock, Thundershock! There we go. And now Mankey's level 6, so that's kinda nice. Yeah, sure, we'll switch back into Mankey here. If the fights ever get too boring, let me know, by the way, and I'll cut them out, but... I don't know, I want to include the trainer fights, maybe, regardless of how long the videos take because of them. I don't know, maybe I'm just weird. I mean, for me, the trainer battles are just part of what makes these games so fun, so... Alright, then.
No, Caterpie can't cut it!
I'll take your word for that. Anyway. Alright. Let's head over here, then. Oh, hello.
Yo, you can't jam out if you're a Pokemon trainer.
Jam out? I never really quite understood what he meant by that. Oh, hi, Metapod. You know what? I'm gonna have Mankey face this Metapod for a little bit, and then I'll switch to Faraday. Yeah, I'm gonna have Faraday finished off completely, because I want Faraday to get some experience too, but at the same time, I don't want him to be over-leveled, you know? Hence why I kind of switch between... Woo! Okay, I'm gonna switch back to Faraday now. Yeah, get him, Faraday! Yeah. Bye-bye, Metapod. You're still one level away from when you were supposed to be a Metapod, but whatever. Okay, Mankey, go ahead. You know what? I think just to be on the safe side, I'm going to use one of my other potions on Faraday here to kind of heal him up a little bit. I usually don't like using items during battles, but I'm making an exception here. That way I don't have to keep going back to the Pokemon... cutting to go back to the Pokemon Center every 5 minutes. So, yeah. Fun times. Ooh. Alright. Oh, alright, back to Faraday here.
Do it, Faraday!
Yeah. Yeah. And now Mankey's level 7, so... Mankey's doing good. I'm rather happy about that. Alright, Mankey, scratch him up. And like I said before, Mankey's a temporary party member, so he's not showing up in the background of the footage, so... Oh, mercy. Okay. Back to Faraday here. Does it? Good riddance.
Huh? I ran out of Pokemon!
That's because you suck. Anyway.
Darn, I'm gonna get some stronger ones.
Why not just level up the ones you have? I mean, a Butterfree actually can be pretty invaluable. Yeah, I already kind of showed that off. Alright, let's head over here. Ooh, we found another potion. That's kind of nice. Let me see. Let's head over here. That way we don't have too many random encounters, I suppose. Hey, how you doing, Faraday? Okay, good. Glad to know you're still doing well. Anyway, let's continue on. Alright, we're back. It was just a level 4 Pidgey. No biggie. Anyway.
I'm gonna be the best. You just can't beat me.
Is this an homage to the original Pokemon theme song from the anime? If so, I'd like to know. I mean, seriously. Anyway, I'm gonna switch to Faraday right off the bat here, because, you know, level 8 Caterpie, I'm not taking any chances. Even though there's a chance that, you know, Mankey could probably hold his own pretty well, I just don't want to risk it. Really, you're gonna try to risk lower Faraday's speed just so you can get a quick hit off on him? Got news for you. Ain't gonna work. Yeah, we're gonna switch back to Mankey here. Wow, a Metapod that's actually beyond the proper level that it's supposed to evolve to Metapod at. Color me impressed. Maybe the computer's not a cheating bastard after all. Anyway, let's use Thundershock. There we go. Goodbye, Metapod. Oh wow, Faraday went to level 11 there. Quick Attack. Ooh, yes, 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 I want Faraday to learn Quick Attack. We're gonna get rid of Growl, though. I'm probably gonna regret that later, but I don't care.
After all I did.
Hey, you were good, kid, real good. But as long as I'm around, you'll always be second best, see?
But anyway. Another level 6 Pidgey. Oy. It came back with a vengeance. Okay, in that case it was a level 6 Caterpie, but, you know, whatever. Anyway, let's continue on. Oh wow, I did spend so long without a random encounter and I encounter a level 4 Metapod. Oy. Anyway, let's continue onward. Anyway, let's head over this way, a little bit off the beaten path, and we'll get another potion. Nice. We're getting healing items up the wazoo here. That's kind of cool. Trainer tips. No stealing of Pokemon from other trainers. Catch only wild Pokemon. Alright, we'll keep that in mind. Oh, another trainer here.
Hey, wait up! What's the hurry?
Alright, fine. We'll fight you then. Oh, you've got an insanely strong Caterpie, do you? Why isn't it a Butterfree by this point with that level of power? I mean, seriously, what the hell, man? Alright, let's Quick Attack. Yeah, Quick Attack's like kind of a priority move. It'll attack... If I recall correctly. I don't know. I just play for Pokemon for fun. I don't really care about priority moves and anything like that. And if that critical hit had paralyzed that Caterpie, I would have died laughing, not gonna lie. Anyway, let's continue onward. And Mankey's level 8 now. Awesome!
I give! You're good at this!
Well, at least you're honest.
Sometimes you can find stuff on the ground. I'm looking for the stuff I dropped.
Well, good luck with that. I'm gonna head off. Just as soon as I got away from that level 4 Caterpie. That Caterpie came back and didn't want me to leave him alone. Well, guess what? I already have a Caterpie. Bleh. Anyway. Trainer tips. If you want to avoid battles, stay away from grassy areas.
Yeah, about that. Should have said that about, like, maybe, I don't know, when you're not in an enclosed area like this where you have no choice but to go through grassy areas.
I mean, seriously, that sign always irked me. It was almost as if the game was mocking me or something. Anyway.
If you notice the bushes on the roadside, they can be cut down by a special Pokemon move.
Remember that for later. Anyway.
Many Pokemon only live in forests and caves. You need to look everywhere to get different kinds. Oh, don't I know what. Anyway, let's head over here, and we're going to ignore that grassy area for now, although I might use this place to train up my Mankey after we wrap this episode up. So, there aren't any serious Pokemon trainers here. They're all like bug catchers, but Peter Jim's Brock is totally into it. Well, that's good. At least someone's taking it seriously. Trainer tips. Any Pokemon that takes my battle on a short earns experience, which I was demonstrating over the course of this episode.
Psst, you know what I'm doing?
No.
A spring repel to keep out of my garden.
Oh. That might actually be proved to be pretty invaluable. Yeah, I guess.
That's right, it's hard work.
Yeah, Pewter City, a stone gray city. Well, I like the color gray. Goes with every color under the spectrum, really. Let's head over here.
Pokemon learn root techniques to grow, but some moves can only be taught by the trainer.
Okay, that makes sense.
Pokemon become easier to catch when they are hurt or asleep, but that's not a sure thing.
Yeah, I know that all too well, actually. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna head into the Pokemon Center and heal up my Pokemon and wrap things up for today's episode. Yeah.
And Jigglypuff sings Pokemon get drowsy. Me too.
Alright, let's talk to it. I do sometimes wonder if that Chansey over there falls asleep too. Yeah. Interesting thing, if you walk away, your Pikachu doesn't follow you. And if you talk to the nurse, it looks very content asleep. It's kind of funny, actually. In fact, I wonder... Oh. Okay, I can't open my menu. Yeah, if you check the menu, it says there isn't any response. That's kind of funny, actually.
What? Team Rocket, is that my mood? I'm on the phone. Scram!
Yeah, remember that for later. Anyway, let's wake you up, Pikachu. Wakey, wakey. Yep, sorry about that, but... Yep, glad you still like me, even though I kind of almost ditched you there, big man. Anyway, let's heal up our Pokemon here, and I'll wrap things up for this episode. There we go, perfect. And over here's the cable club, as usual, so... Anyway... Let's head off. There we go. And with that, I think we're going to call it for today. So, next time on Let's Play Pokemon Yellow, we'll explore around Pewter City, see the sights, see what there is, and maybe, possibly, if we have any time, face off against the gym leader, Brock. And I'll also take care of leveling up Mankey off-screen a bit more, so he'll be a bit stronger, so that the gym leader doesn't completely flatten him. So, until then, this has been Golden Tails Geek. Thank you guys so much for watching this, and keep on gaming. Goodbye, everyone.